Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Meta AI option not showing in your WhatsApp account. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK. Don't click on clear all data and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this: contact, file and media, location, microphone, and go back and scroll down, click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and then click OK and open WhatsApp. I hope Meta AI option is showing in your phone. If not showing, follow the last method. Open Play Store in your Android phone and click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Click to open app info. Make sure WhatsApp is up to date in your Android phone. If WhatsApp update showing, please click to update WhatsApp and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Meta AI option not showing in WhatsApp. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See next video.